backstage for the opening ceremony for London. And then with my costume already, all night and ready. I'm gonna take you over so you can look around at what you need.
I'll come through in a second, get your picture. You've just got to head in right to the back of the room. Position yourselves as close together as you can. You know each other now. You've all seen each other on Undress. And we will come into your room in 5 minutes.
Every day is a daydream.
How you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
What's your name?
Roshni.
And how are you excited?
Very excited. I'm actually, a little bit nervous as well, but excited.
Let me see your outfit. I have to say, the costumes are looking really hot. Wow. So you are going to be drumming?
Drumming, yes.
Yeah. How long have you been practicing for it?
About 2 months, I would say.
Yeah?
Yeah, I never drummed before, so.
Has Danny been involved a lot? Has he been around? Has Danny been involved a lot? Has he been around?
He's been there for most of the practices, although for the last dress rehearsals, like, we haven't seen him. He's always been there in the presidential box to give us instructions from home.
Okay, what can we expect of tonight?
Well, it's not as technical as China, but it's going to be amazing with a lot of variety, and it's just going to wow the world.
I believe so. That's right. Get ready, London. Get ready, world, because we're going to rock the house. In my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in 2D. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip. Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. And I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Hello, here we are backstage for the opening ceremony of London 2012, and we just saw the amazing airplane that came on
in red sky.
Yeah, made the sky red, white, and blue.
Why is it crazy? How are you finding it? Got a lovely lady
very
over here.
Excited.
Very excited.
Hola la familia de Valeria.
And to everyone, how long have you been practicing for this?
You interviewing me now.
Yeah, I'm
practicing
interviewing you.
For months and months in the pouring rain. It's been tiring but exciting, and we're finally here and we're ready to go. Come on.
Yeah, waiting to go in and break a leg. My fellow drummer. Hello.
In many ways, I don't believe in God, but I believe in the people who do. These people believe in a spirit that is quite transforming. And this is their show.
Look at the crowd.
They are the best of us. To open our ceremony, Olympic cyclist, member of Team GB, and Britain's first winner of the Tour de France, Bradley Wiggins.
I wake up every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in 2D. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip. So